Hello everybody, my name is TheBlackG, and welcome back to another episode of, Splegg. So, somebody in this game, his name is Suicidal Sheep, and he actually have a little sheepskin, which is perfect for Splegg, because as most of you know, there's like a Suicidal Sheep power-up thing. I'm not quite sure how you get it, I'm pretty sure you buy it from the token shop. I'm not sure if it comes in the chest power-ups, but I mean, it was on the token shop, so. Okay, this is laggy, and if I die, it won't be fair. Just saying. It's my excuse. Oh gosh, it's so laggy, stop it, please. Suicidal Sheep, stop! Suicidal Sheep, stop! That guy's floating. Probably just lag, because he's not actually shooting anything. It's just the initial lag. Don't, no worries. Oh gosh. The initial lag is real. The initial lag is so real. I'm just assuming you guys are lagging, because you're not actually shooting. Yeah, the blocks are lagging, so it's just lag. At least that, yeah, there we go. Oh, I'm actually the only one on top of here. This is great. Last time I played this map, I actually didn't manage to get up here, even though it was my plan. Ooh, explosive ammo! Okay, I gotta use it strategically! Strategically engage! Oh! Oh yes! Gotta spam that! Oh my gosh, that was too good! Oh my gosh! Oh, did you see that? See, the explosive ammo, I saw at least two people go down. At least two people because of the explosive ammo. Dang, that stuff is effective! That is effective stuff. Wow, that is- No! Okay, at least I didn't fall down at the bottom layer. Okay, I stayed up there for a pretty respectable amount of time, so I'm happy with that. I am indeed happy with that. I'm not gonna lie. Why would I lie to you anyways? That's me. Alright, No! Crap! That was dumb. There had to be another path, but I had to do that. Alright, whatever. I'm still happy about the explosive kill. That was 10 out of 10. Okay, there's one more guy. Oh, let me get that. I want the explosive ammo again. Please give me the- I love the explosive ammo. Explosive ammo is best. No! Okay, next game. Alright, here we are in another game. I love that explosive ammo. That is like the best thing, so I really hope I can do some more explosive ammo action. Alright, looks like there's like different platforms here, so I probably might be able to stay in my same one. So, yeah, let's just hope that works out the way I hope it does. Sir, don't jump on here. I hate you. I hate you with a passion. I hate you with a passion too. Probably don't- I want to be on the platform that is destroyed the least. Die! Oh, there we go, bye-bye. Oh, you didn't even land on one of those platforms. You just landed at the very bottom. So, pro tip, try to land in one of those. Oh, crap. What do you want? Oh, yeah, you're dead. Yes. I am the last one on top of here. Yes. Wow, I've been doing pretty good on it. Oh, gosh, acid rain. That's not a good thing when you're up here. Oh, please give me that. Explosive ammo. Yes! Okay, I gotta use it strategically. Don't just use it immediately. Okay. Come on. I wanna use it when I'm actually up top. Come on. I'll just use it on you, bro. Oh, my gosh. Okay, come on. Oh, I didn't get to use that as much as I wanted to. Man, I kind of wrecked his platform, but I don't think I killed him. Dang it. Alright, it was still fun. Fun times. Alright. Okay, hi, bro. Hello. Alright. Hey, bro. You can't parkour. I'm disallowing you to parkour here. This is an anti-parkour zone. Crap. Yeah, okay. Oh gosh, all these platforms. I just realized. Oh, look at all these platforms though. They're what were once platforms, but clearly you're not platforms anymore. Crap. Okay. Oh, that's an issue. But it's okay. We'll make the most of it. No! That's the guy I explosive ammo too, but I didn't kill. Alright, this is probably the last game. Let's make it a good one. I don't get the people that jump from the top layer immediately. There's literally no reason to not do that. There's literally no reason to do that. It's always advantageous to stay on top as long as you can, you know? And I did not do that very successfully there, but it's okay because we're still on the pretty top layer. Some people just jump down to the bottom layer automatically. Yeah, okay, at least we're not the bottom layer. Okay, thing is, there's lots of these mountains that have lots of different block layers, so I can actually, do things with my life. I don't know, what am I talking about? No! Man! Ugh, Splegg is kind of rage-inducing. It's like the rage when, like, you're not really raging, but you're kind of, like, annoyed and- Oh gosh, explosive ammo. I love this. Explosive ammo is my life. Alright, come on, let's go! Okay, well, I was getting too into that. Alright, come on. There's no pad here. Alright, I am going to use it strategically. I'm not going to use it right now. Although I hope I don't die without using it, because we gotta go out with a bang. Man. I'll use it if somebody's close to me. Bye. Okay, interesting. Thing that just happened there. Okay. Alright. Only 15 people. How much does it last for? I'll have to pay attention when I do it again. Alright, rapid fire. You might as well use rapid fire. Why not? Oh gosh, that lives up to the name, I gotta say. Alright. Alright. TNT. That's a thing. Okay, he's coming. How to use explosive ammo. Yes! Yes, that is how you use. That is how you use explosive ammo. That is how you use it. I would have preferred to use it with lots of people in one group, but yeah, and later in the game, everyone's kind of spread out, so it's kind of hard to do that. So it's just good to use it on one person if you know that you can use it. So, yeah, that was pretty awesome. Explosive ammo was the best. Oh gosh, we got to, oh, those blocks just disappeared right underneath me. Did you see that? That was so close. Oh gosh. People are pros. They know how to aim right above you. Like right in front of you. I don't really know that. I just kind of just aim in their general direction. Ah, he's such a pro. Everyone's a pro except me. This guy is definitely a pro. He's a threat as well. This guy is a threat. He is a class A10 threat. That is a new classification. Just everything in general. Only one guy that's still up there. Hoping to take him down. Okay, we gotta get rid of this dude. He is too good. He's the guy that was shooting at me, I think. Yeah, this guy is too good. Come on, bro. I'm gonna get this guy. Don't worry. Oh, he got the other guy. Crap. He's gonna win, okay. But I'm going to get him. Okay, here's the thing. I gotta get explosive ammo. And then I gotta save it for when I'm close to him. Where did that power-up spawn? There it is. Gotta get it. Crap, he got it, because he was close. Oh. I keep thinking, because the sound always plays really close to you, even if it doesn't actually spawn close to you. Okay, there it is. There's a guy above me. I'm aware of the guy that is above me. He's just taking everything, because he's greedy. Okay, we got a guy. Oh, I don't want to make it a 1v1 between me and the other guy. Okay, I have to let them fight. I mean, oh man, we gotta team up with this guy. This guy is too good. This guy really is too good. I'm not saying he's hacking, I'm just joking. Oh gosh, what happened? Oh no, please tell me it was the other guy who died. I wasn't saying he's hacking, by the way, I was just joking. I don't think there's any way a hack could actually so, like, accurately predict, like, exit. I'm not saying he's super accurate either, but he did get a lot of shots on me that were really close. And he obviously survived to the top three. I'm not quite sure who died, so that's why I'm not sure if he's 1v1 of me or something, so... I didn't catch his name either. Oh, it's the guy in the top layer. Okay, so he died. But I don't know how much of a threat this guy is. I mean, he's on the top layer, so he's obviously a little bit ahead of me. If I get explosive ammo, that'd be pretty awesome. Where'd he go? You're obviously shifting. So, alright. Oh, he's down here. He went down to me. I did not expect him to do that. Oh crap. I'm not trying to insult him or anything, but he hasn't mastered the art of moving and shooting, which I haven't either. Like, I usually kind of shift and shoot. He kind of just stands still, then moves and shoots. So, I mean, I'm not insulting him or anything. Oh gosh. Ooh.
We're gonna go out with a bang. Yes! Explosive ammo for the win. Yes.
I got best destroyer and shooter as well. Oh, that was too good. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys later. Bye. Hey, thanks for watching my video. If you want to watch the previous video that I've made, you can click the video on the left. If you want to watch the next video that I've made, you can click the video on the right. If my next video is already uploaded by the time you watch this, that is. Ooh, yes, do you see what that is? That's good right there. Yes, Snake, it will indeed come in handy. I can make a fire, but it's kind of drenched in snow, so I don't think that would actually work. But, what do I know? Oh gosh! Get in! 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 Oh gosh!